Engel from Valley View Farms is here to answer your plant and gardening questions. Good afternoon
Good
to
afternoon.
You. You have a bat flower.
This is a bat flower. It's pretty cool. It has a bat shape, and there's we have some larger plants where the flowers are much larger, and they have these whiskers that come off that might come out to like a foot. But they're
really
cool.
Looks like a bat.
Yeah, we just get them in around Halloween, just kind of have some fun with it. But they're really cool plants.
That's a good idea for Halloween. We've got a Ravens fan here.
Oh, very good.
This person wants to know, what are some purple plants or flowers that can be used in my Ravens garden?
We've actually talked to the Ravens years ago, and purple petunias can certainly be used if you can still find those. Purple pansies would be great. Mm-hmm. Cabbage and kale, the ornamental cabbage and kale are wonderful, and they're available in purple. And you can find the occasional mum. So there are some things out there that you can plant now that'll give you some cool color.
Excellent. We have a stink bug issue, and I know you
I
and I were talking about that.
Issue, right?
Yep. This person wants to know, will Venus fly traps eat stink bugs?
You know, we've seen it every once in a while, but I wouldn't count on them. And I mean, at most, there's going to be one that's going to be sitting there for a really long, long time. You're better off. There are some household insect controls. There's one put out by a company called Boni that'll take care of it. But more than that, go around and just seal up any place where they can get in.
Okay.
They're primarily coming in the attics and some exterior walls.
They are pests.
They are.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll see you next time. Okay.